Hundreds of students staged a walkout at Homewood-Flossmoor High School today. The school says 250 students walked out to protest how the school handled a student's report of a sexual assault inside the school. Administrators say the alleged incident happened Monday, involving two students in a theater class. Flossmoor police are investigating. In a statement, Flossmoor school officials said they value students' voices and they're planning an open forum with students to address concerns.